the mountain. No, I'm not gonna bring in a whole choir to make me cry. It ain't gonna happen. I said it ain't gonna happen. Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. As you know, my name is Teray, and today I'm going to be reacting to Olivia Rodrigo's driver's license. Now, I originally wasn't going to react to this at all, but somebody on Instagram actually recommended it, so I can now react to it. I'm so excited to get into this. I have been avoiding the song like the plague. I was like, no, 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 I can't listen to it unless I listen to it on my channel. So here we are. I'm not gonna waste your time. Like this video, subscribe down below. I create new videos every week. Let's get into the song. I'm so excited to get into the material of it. I've heard really good things about it, so let's go.
My driver's license last week, just like we always talked about.
I'm gonna heart it, just because if you're gonna talk about a driver's license, you might as well have the sound of a car turning on and actually like keys rustling or car doors, like come on now. Thank you. There's so many songs that have like, oh, it's at a carnival or something, but they don't include sound effects that actually get the listener into the song. So, kudos to you already. Let's go.
Today I drove through the suburbs, crying because you weren't around. Aww. She's so much older than me. She's everything I'm insecure about.
Whoa. Let's go back and analyze these lyrics for a minute. But today I drove through the suburbs crying because you weren't around. And you're probably with that blonde girl who always made me doubt. She's so much older than me. She's everything I'm insecure about. Yeah, I drove through the suburbs because how can I ever love someone else? Talk about heartbreak at like such a young age. Because at that age, we think that our love is going to last forever. And some loves do. I mean, I'm not going to like doubt it. But like at the same time, and you're crying in your car when you're, you know, upset and you're thinking about like, oh, he doesn't want me or they don't want me. They want somebody else. It just breaks your heart. It just, she reminds me a lot of Taylor Swift, like an earlier version of Taylor Swift. And you can also hear, I love the ends where Olivia is clipping the words. Blonde girl, she doesn't really like draw it out. It's like painful. You can hear it, and oh god.
I'm perfect, but I've never felt this way for no one.
Ooh.
You could be so okay, but then I'm gone.
Ooh, the even the sliding that she does is so effortless. Can we go back and listen to that one more time?
Drive alone past your street.
Ooh. You said forever, but now I drive alone past your street. Oh, man. Oh. Why is this destroying me? I'm not even involved and I'm like emotional.
And pictured I was driving home to you.
Wow. These lyrics cut deep. They're like Sia lyrics. Like, you ever just hear a song and you know, oh, it might be sung by somebody else, but that's Sia? Yeah, yeah. Ooh. Did she write this? Hold on, let me look at the credits here. She did, so, like, oh, you could just hear it in her voice how sentimental this song is.
Can't imagine how you could be so okay. Now that I'm gone, you wrote in that song. You said forever, now I drive alone past your street.
I just just need to sing this in my car while I'm crying. Does anybody else get that vibe that you just need to sing this in your car while you're just crying sobs? Like, it's ouch. It's reminding me of You Broke Me First. Like, it has the same emotional, like, reaction that I get. So, man, I can't. We're not even halfway through the song yet, and I'm still getting emotional. Like, please, God. Oh, hell no. Hell to the no. I'm not gonna bring in a whole choir to make me cry. It ain't gonna happen. I said it ain't gonna happen. Oh my God. Can we? Okay. Where are my Kleenexes? Like, I heard one line of a choir and I'm already tearing up. This is ridiculous. How dare you? Yeah, this song part is reminding me of Taylor Swift really, really, like, ooh. It's reminding me of that, but at the same time, it feels like Olivia. Completely, oh, because these background vocals, oh, jeez. I was not expecting the swear word. I was not. It says explicit right in front of me, and I did not expect the swear word at all. I just need to be in my room, turn all the lights off, and just listen to this song and just cry. Is that the vibe everybody's getting? Because, like, that's what I'm getting. Who's she talking about? Is there drama? Is there a tea? There was a song written about her? Let a girl know. Now I'm curious. What is the tea? Because, like, I know she's on, like, High School Musical, the movie. Correct? No, the series. It's a movie or series. Something like that. But, like, I know she's on there. Is it something about a co-star? I'm confusion. Let a girl know down in the comment section. Because this is out of my generation. Because I was originally, like, the OG High School Musical. What is happening here? Let a girl know. Damn. She had some very good, like, imagery in this song. Let me go back to the lyrics here. Sidewalks we cross, I still hear your voice. In the traffic, we're laughing over all the noise. God, I'm so blue. No, we're through, but I still fucking love you, babe. And even in the verse before that, red lights, stop lights. Such a clever, you know, way of, you know, actually making you feel like you're in a car and seeing all this happen. Oh my God, she's youngin'. She's young. What? Oh man, I love when people actually write about things that are personal to them because you know how much it means to them. And if she is writing this well, writing and making music, I can't wait until she's older. Because, like, it amazes me how many teenagers are actually producing music that sounds like they could be older. And it's crazy to me. It's like the older we get, the younger generation gets inspired and is making music. And I love it. I love the change and evolution of that. Because before it was like, oh, you're talented as a teenager, but you'll have all these hurdles to get over. But, like, now it's the young that is so inspired to create that they create and they might actually be huge. Like, it's a very different playing field now. Ooh, welcome to 2021. Ooh, this single. Let's watch the music video, shall we? Okay. One, two, three.
Got my driver's license last week, just like we always talked about. Finally drive up to your house.
Aw, she's so cute! Oh my gosh, she's adorable! Sorry. This is like the first time me seeing her in the flesh, and like she looks cute. Okay. All right, now that I'm done fangirling, we can keep going.
But today I drove through the suburbs, crying. She's so much older than me. She's everything I...
Ooh, you can just see it in her eyes. She's like... You've been cheating. Like, you could just see it in her eyes. Like, I know. Oh man, don't you hate that feeling in relationships? Like, I know what you are doing. And then the other person kind of looks at you like, I don't know what you're talking about. Oh, don't even get me started.
Yeah, I drove through the summers. 'Cause how could I ever love someone?
That was such a cool image of her, of the back, and that like something was being filmed or being shown there. I love projections like that. It gives me like an eerie feel, but I kind of like it because it's reminiscent of a different time period. Okay.
You said forever, now I drive alone past your street.
Damn, talk about being alone in your thoughts and in your mind. Would you imagine if our thoughts were actually on walls like that? What? Like, oh man. I love the placement of him sitting at the kitchen table, and then all of a sudden she's the only one there. Talk about like being actually alone. And then the next scene is the writing on the wall, and it's like her physically and emotionally being alone.
Driving home to you.
Girl, you're not supposed to be in the middle of the road. Sorry, like as a driver, and I also got my driver's license last year. I know that you ain't supposed to be over those yellow lines. Something bad's gonna happen. I feel it in my bones that something bad's gonna happen.
You didn't mean what you wrote in that song about me.
See, it's picking up speed. It's picking up speed. What is happening?
Friends, stop, stop.
Excuse me? Excuse me? I'm pretty sure that's not how you drive a car. Excuse me? Oh. The edits are happening of like getting close up to her face and then pulling back and then showing something that's sentimental, because I feel like this kind of love is kind of like that you kind of go back through all the memories and everything like that of how much this person meant to you, and it's very haunting in a way. Ooh. Damn. Oh girl, don't cry. Oh, I want to give her a hug.
Just can't imagine how you could be so okay now that I'm gone. You said forever, now I drive alone past your street.
Wow. To the song itself, to the lyricism, Olivia, she has a huge career in front of her. Like, if she keeps writing stuff like this, she gonna be everywhere. She gonna be everywhere. And I'm gonna have to do more reactions to her. Thank you guys for watching. If you haven't listened to the song, go listen to it. I will put the links down below. Like this video and subscribe down below. I create new videos every week. And thank you to the person that recommended this song. I'm actually blown away by it. I'm actually gold-hearting it. If you haven't heard the single, go listen to it. It is fantastic. Fantastic. I can't express that enough. Thank you all for watching. I will see you all in the next video. Bye!